Welcome to an episode of LEGO Worlds. We're going to be building a circus tent, and this will be a how-to guide. So I'm using a 2x2 brick, and I'm using the colors red and white to make the first part of the wall. Then I'm going to use my copy tool to copy the wall I just made so I can put it around my structure. Then I go back to the brick build tool to remove any extra Legos that are not needed. Here I use the one, no, 2x2 slope, and I use it to make my roof, and I use the copy tool to finish off making the roof and getting rid of the excess Legos that are not needed. Here I'm going to be filling it in with a 1x2 brick, jumping between both the colors red and white. Thank you. Now for the fun part, you can decorate it any way you want. I use the fairy lights to give it some lighting on the outside. I added some balloons. I added flags to the top of my circus tent. Then I made a white and red walkway. So that'll be it for this episode. And I'll see you guys on the next LEGO World episode.